Assalamu alaikum, brothers and sisters. I hope you are well. The fear of hijab has taken a toll on women, especially in Western countries, so much that they are openly taking off the hijab for unspecified reasons. Women are scared of going out in public wearing a hijab, especially at workplace, while influencers and famous YouTubers are ditching the hijab. But journalist Tasneem Nazir has created history and has become the first hijabi to anchor a report on Scottish TV news. MashaAllah. The 34-year-old mom of five from Glasgow appeared on STV News, reporting on the lack of support for bereaved families in Scotland. She said on Twitter, "Really pleased to have done my first TV report as a freelance journal for STV News at 6, highlighting the need for more bereavement support in Scotland. I don't think a woman in hijab has ever anchored a news report in Scotland before." Tasneem told the Daily Record that she had previously been told she did not have the TV look. Yet, the award-winning reporter said she refused to compromise her identity, and through sheer perseverance, she finally had her chance to appear in front of the camera. She said STV didn't judge her on her identity and accepted her purely for the story she had to tell. "I have even been told I look really glamorous without the hijab, and would I consider taking it off? I'm really pleased that STV never even mentioned it and allowed me to get on with the job," said the journalist. Originally from London and of Sri Lankan heritage, Tasneem has written for a variety of print and online publications including The Huffington Post, Al Jazeera English, The Guardian, TRT World, BBC Radio 2 and many more. She was awarded the Rising Stars in Media Awards 2018 by FIPP, the Global Network of Media. And she was the winner of the Muslim News Awards for Excellence 2013 Ibn Battuta Award for Excellence in Media for her human rights and interfaith journalism. Brothers and sisters, discrimination on the basis of religion, race, culture, and identity is real. In our everyday life, many members or employees or religious or cultural communities face discrimination based on their religion or belief. They are unduly restricted in the enjoyment of their civil, cultural, economic, political, and social rights. As such, members of certain religious or belief communities suffer discrimination in their access to public education, health services, and public posts. In extreme cases, some of them are also arrested or killed due to their religious affiliation. So, brothers and sisters, it is your duty to speak up if you are being outcasted by it. There are many cases increasing in the number of injustice at workplace along the decades. The only way in combating intolerance, negative stereotyping, stigmatization, discrimination, incitement to violence and violence against persons based on religion or belief is by raising your voice against it. So remember, brothers and sisters, there will always be obstacles along your way, and you will surely turn those obstacles into opportunities if you are determined, inshallah. If you liked our video, hit the thumbs up button and comment down below if you have been a victim to any form of discrimination at your workplace and how did you overcome that. Also, subscribe to our channel for more interesting videos like this. Until next time, Assalamu alaikum.